Is it fair to say that one of the reasons we have the deficit today has to do with two wars that were not paid for, huge tax breaks, much of which went to the wealthiest people in this country, a Medicare Part D program that was not paid for, and a Wall Street-caused recession which resulted in significant declines of revenue? Would you say that that's one of the reasons we went from a surplus at the end of Clinton's administration to where we are today?
Yes, Senator.